The NBA's regular season finale tonight, and the Lake Show trying to continue to flip that script this season. They clinched a winning record on Friday despite starting the year 2-10, and they still have a chance to avoid the play-in tournament with a win against the Jazz and a little help by way of the Blazers, who have to knock off the Warriors. Let's head out west and welcome in NBA reporter Dave McMenamin joining us live. Dave, fantastic to see you. LeBron in his 20th season, his 15th time now making it to the postseason, and he summed it up on Friday saying, pretty cool that now we get to finish this season with at least a guaranteed winning record. So what's the pulse of this team on this, the last day of the regular season?
Yeah, Gary, LeBron said that it's felt like four or five seasons in one as we're now finally at game 82. But the team feels like they found a defensive identity. They've been one of the top five teams on the defensive end since the trade deadline. And you know, certainly there's a desire for more continuity, but they recognize they got to do it on the fly. You know, they've had obviously LeBron James's injury, D'Angelo Russell missed time, Dennis Schroeder just missed the last game they played on Friday night. But they feel like when they have guys on the floor, no matter who it is, they know what their identity is and they know what they're trying to accomplish as a group. And that gives them confidence heading into whatever the playoff scenario will be, whether it's a play-in or somehow sneaking into the top six.
Those guys on the floor, of course, are consisted of the main characters, LeBron James, Anthony Davis, of course, D'Lo. But man, this supporting cast has been impressive in this home stretch of regular season games. And the Lakers aren't done. A few new additions heading into now the postseason. What's the latest, Mac 10?
Yeah, Gary, sources tell me that today the Lakers will sign center Tristan Thompson, also guard Shaquille Harrison, and waive Davon Reed to create the roster spot to accommodate the extra player. Thompson obviously played four straight NBA finals with LeBron James in Cleveland. He's a veteran voice and gives them some insurance behind, obviously, Anthony Davis, who's still dealing with a right foot injury, and Mo Bamba, who missed the last month and a half, basically, with a high ankle sprain. Shaquille Harrison, someone of the Lakers program is very familiar with. He played with the South Bay Lakers of the G League this season. Got a call up to the Portland Trailblazers, has some NBA experience as well. Another defensive-minded guy. And again, I mentioned the injuries to D'Angelo Russell and Dennis Schroeder as of late gives him another point guard for Darvin Ham to throw out there with a defensive mentality should they need it.
And all of this amounting to the Lakers, who aren't in the fifth seed, but they do have the fifth best odds to win the West at plus 700, according to Caesars. That's Dave McMenamin with us this morning on SportsCenter.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.